The focus has to be on soil, I think, because it's everything. It's what we grow our product in. So the better the condition of the soil, the better the product that we can grow.
It's my best asset. It's my major asset. So if I can improve it in my lifetime, leaving it in a better place than when I started, which I think is happening, my soils are getting easier to work, especially I have a lot of heavy clays. They are getting easier and easier to manage, where 10, 15 years ago, I was having a nightmare with them. I couldn't get them to hold moisture. They're a real problem when planting because we're all dry farming here and they just wouldn't hold moisture. Now I don't have that issue at all. They're very manageable and we seem to be improving them all the time.
Big improvement in input costs, especially diesel. It's very, very good system and I'd love more people to just give it a go. Whether you go to 1.8 metres is your decision. I think it's a good row spacing because it matches the harvester and the haul outs pretty much. And so compaction is a lot less and we're getting a lot longer returns.
I just put in a multi-species crop that has got a lot of sunflower in there. It's not just through the multi-species, it's just through a mindset. There's been liming program gone in and controlled traffic. So if you don't drive on it, you don't have a lump. And we basically create every lump in the paddock that we have. It's pretty simple stuff. So don't drive on it and you don't have a problem.
I think the biggest thing that I really focused on was compaction. Or you know, trying to get rid of compaction. Now, I seem to have worked out the systems a lot better to get that irrigation water out much better and quicker than we ever did in the past. So we're not wasting that amount of water that we used to.
So at Charlie's site, we were able to see that he had increased ability to retain nutrients in the soil because he had built his organic matter over time. We also saw that some of the biological parameters had improved. So that meant he had a healthier soil ecosystem. And that's going to make the crop a little bit more resilient to some of those impacts, external impacts. And I think we also saw some of the physical benefits impacting on his input costs, especially around irrigation.
You know, without a healthy soil, we don't have a medium to grow a successful crop. It just costs more. So by doing the right things, you can reduce your costs.